I'm Joseline Olivier. I'm a neuroscientist at the Groningen Institute for Evolutionary Life Sciences at the University of Groningen in the Netherlands. One out of five women suffer from depressive symptoms during pregnancy, and sometimes it's unavoidable to use antidepressants. The question we are investigating is, what are the effects of antidepressant use during pregnancy on the offspring? In our research, animal work is essential. With the use of rats, we can try to get an answer whether it's safe to use antidepressants during pregnancy. I'm looking forward for your questions related to my animal work. On a behavioral level, we found that offspring of mothers that were treated with antidepressant showed less play behavior when they were young, and particularly in males, this reduced social behavior was still seen during adulthood, where they showed lower levels of aggression. I explained that if we want to help depressed mothers and their doctors to make a well-informed decision whether to use antidepressants during pregnancy, we need to know what the risks are. And to study what happens in the brain, we need to have actual brains, and those are more easier accessible in rats. There are several opportunities to explain my work to the public, for instance, public lectures or interviews, vlogs in national and local newspapers, but also with interviews for national radio and television, and I have a podcast from a visit in my laboratory as well. The three R's are important to us, and to give some examples, our animals are socially housed and they have cage enrichment, but also for oral treatment of our antidepressants, we use flexible feeding tubes, and therefore the administration is less stressful. We perform several behavioral studies. We look at social behavior, depressive and anxiety-like behavior, and cognition. But we also study what genes are altered by the antidepressant treatment of the mother in the placenta and also in the brain of the offspring. Rats are not depressed, but for instance, by stressing the mother, she will show depressive-like symptoms, like anhedonia. And once we have the depressive mom, then we can treat her with antidepressants and we can investigate the offspring. In humans, we cannot study the effects of antidepressants without a depression, because healthy pregnant women will never get antidepressants. And because we are interested in the brains, it's easier accessible in animals to get the brains. And therefore, it's essential.